Okay, so I'm getting toward San Antonio, but just outside of Bernie. You can see how everything looks. It's just gorgeous. I can have a camera in here with a dummy battery. The reason why I like the A7C, there's no time limit. I think I've had a couple over 35 minutes or something, but with all the other cameras, they have a time limit. Z30 doesn't, but it overheats. And I still like an EVF. Or a rangefinder, like on the A7C. Okay, something's going on. See more traffic, but the flowers are just beautiful. Look at that. Gorgeous. So people need to get out more often. I got a couple of good ideas for next weekend where to go. Look at this, folks. This is what I'm talking about. These are the shots where you see the valley below you and then the foothills in the back. Flowers. Those are shots you take for landscaping. Sell them as a postcard or something. Gorgeous. Beautiful trees, flowers blooming. Yes, it's a little overcast, but still, that's beautiful. see the cloud cover over the foothills. I still think that's a pretty shot. Where you can see some of the valley in the sun and top of the foothills in the shade. I mean, going the highway and you can see the greenery in between the highways. Just gorgeous. And even if it rains, it's still beautiful. Another long climb up. A lot of parks I can go to around this area. Just love it. Right on top. I'm going to show you this, but car speed. So look at this. Move over here. Yeah. So my dad enjoyed doing a lot of these. I thought he was believe he enjoyed doing that, but he had an old camcorder. All right, you can do a lot more with a digital camera. So anyhow, I'm getting right outside of Bernie, and I thought I'd get closer to the clouds and still have the scenery. Look at that cloud. Isn't that something? Yeah, I'm still 7 miles south, but that's okay. I just hope to inspire some people, you know, to get out. Use their cameras, take pictures. Scenery, family, pets, you name it. Get out of the house, meet people. And enjoy the outdoors. Watching. I'll see you next time.